An inchworm with a push-up is working that inchworm as well as bringing the push-up into it. You're gonna walk your hands out from that forward fold position, but you're gonna stop when you get to the top of your push-up position. From here, you're gonna lower yourself down into a good solid push-up, push yourself back up, and tiptoe your feet up to your hands.